Hi everyone. Yeah, we're going on a mini holiday to Daylesford and catch up with cousin Danielle and Noah and Ava and Dario because we haven't seen them at their new house yet. So yeah, should be a good holiday. I bloody need it. and then we're going to go to Daylesford and maybe go to the hot springs there.
Hepburn Springs,
whatever. And the market and a couple of shops, whatever. Because, you know, women, they like shopping.
Uh-huh.
So, hello. What Sean's trying to say is that we're going on a mini holiday to Daylesford and we're just going to relax and do some shopping and see some cousins. So we'll take you along with us.
We've stopped at Romeo's for breakfast.
At Knox.
We're still on our way though.
Yeah. No one to go to Cotton On as always.
We got some hot chocolates in the chocolate shop, and I got a marshmallow. Yum. Such a big bookshop. I'm excited. How's it going? High five. going in our room. How pretty. So this is the lounge room and kitchen, and this is
the bedroom.
Cute.
Bathroom.
And bathroom.
Look at that shower. It looks
what
awesome.
The heck? Hello. That's a spa, shower, toilet. We have an outside, you guys. This is cool. This is our view. So pretty.
We'll walk down to the lake later.
Will we now? So this is our view. We're gonna get settled in and talk to you later. So this is where we're having dinner tonight. It's at the Farmers Arms, Dalesford. Apparently it's a really nice pub. A lady told us, so we're gonna test it out.
Put cheese on.
How pretty is this
stunning.
That's gonna be